wherever you are, I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. And so we stand for the anthems. Well, that was impressive. Match that. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
So that's got things on the way. Can he put it away?
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. And he's got his range wrong there. Moved on forwards. Over to the left. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? Great hit!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They've played it short. No way through, so... And the shot! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Thank you. Now a sudden chance to counter. They get a throw in. Interesting ball. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Shomurodov plowing. Shomurodov! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Great position. Now the finish! Promising cross. Nice interception, well timed.
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Throw it. He's left his man. Oh, he's been flattened there. Well, the defence proved infallible then. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Played out wide, played back in. Oh, great chance! No foul, says the referee. And the pass is intercepted. And he's forced to go back. That pass has been well intercepted. Shifted upfield. Spread out to the left. Strong running down that left flank. Caused a worry or two.
Shomurodov did give it a fair old crack and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Well timed, excellent interception. Nice defending, it's got the job done. Stood up well to him there. Oh, that's a key interception. And the finish! Oh, bang on target. Gently done. Nice sequence of passes, this. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really... Up to meet it!
He will be livid with himself.
No, he wasn't going to let him past. Sends it forward. Move forward and quickly so. And he's had a hit! That's a half-decent try.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
They've switched it over to the other side. It's been a pretty high-octane start, at least from one side's perspective.
Well, they've made all the inroads, and their confidence is taking on a growth spurt.
He's tried one! Oh, it's come loose! Tackle was certainly sturdy. He's in plenty of space here. Oh, super ball! He's had it taken off him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's had a crack, and that is quite wonderful! A finish of true class! Oh, that is a bit special.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Some really good ball movement. Just eases him off the ball. And it's played forward. Oh, it's come loose. Lovely feet.
Oh, how that cross missed everyone is an absolute mystery to me. It warranted a finishing touch.
And out it comes again. Turns back here, probably the best option.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Uzbekistan really can't go chasing this game too soon. Any rash decisions now could see them lose it.
Showing good feet. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Well, the lethargy in their play isn't a great look, and it was very evident on that occasion.
Forwards and with intent. Looking tidy in possession here. Defending of the desperate variety. Played out to the left flank. And the shot! Managed to get it away. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Tries to get it clear. Played back in. It's a goal kick. Out to the left it goes. Over to the left. Crossed in. And he's there to clear it. Great chance! Gently done. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Oh, he's found support out wide. Oh, really good feet.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Oh, what a pass! It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Yeah, they showed a vulnerability until the move was stifled. That'll have stirred a little concern.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Gets away from his opponent. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Now, who's going to be first to this? That'll be a throw-in.
So much time and space here.
That's a throw. What a throw in.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And it's been taken short. Defending, but that'll do.
Shomurodov! Good strike, quite an alarm.
Hoisted in. That's been cut out, well played. And it's come back to the keeper.
Looking for the runner.
Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
Oh, red. Nice interception.
Couldn't quite squeeze that one through.
Ops for safety. Just lacked a decent finish. That's left him on the seat of his pants.
Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Saved it!
Oh, what a cracking save from the keeper. That may turn out to be psychologically pivotal.
Looking for options for movement. Getting on for a third of the way through the game. Tries to dink it in. Gets good distance on it.
That's nice.
Back into the middle. And he's had it nicked away. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
Too much elaboration and not enough penetration. No damage likely.
Move forward and quickly so. Played back in. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Shomorodov is onto this.
Oh, well played.
Good play on the left-hand side here. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Good work on the right flank here. And that'll be a goal kick.
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Closing in on goal.
Big chance!
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. He's gone for goal. Now it's bounced out. Another big chance that gets away.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
And that's a superb pass. Shomurodov!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Sends it forward. And they've got a throw. It's a sharp little ball here. Shomurodov. He is through here.
Danger averted for now.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
What a throw.
Can he latch on to this?
Uzbekistan truly have no need to panic. They can reassess at half-time.
Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward.
Approaching half-time and still behind. Can they make something happen now?
Moved on forwards. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And it's played forward.
Oh, that is a nice touch.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. Passing is crisp and sharp. It's a good spell of possession. Has a shot!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
And not just close, agonizingly close.
Gets his pass away.
Very nicely done.
knocks it away. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Shifted upfield. Great work on the overlap. Climbs up big!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off for him.
Gently done. Oh, can he get onto this? That's a terrific surge down the right.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Sends it forward. Well, that is one way to stop him. Cross comes in, and the goalkeeper's got a good palm to that. He can get that clear. Now that's well seen too. Defending of the desperate variety. Is there any support? He might not need it. And they're back on the ball again. He's going for goal! Keeper pulls up a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's run loose here.
That is lovely. Delivers with whip. And back out it comes.
And he cuts out the supply.
And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Fiddles it through, crossed into the box,
and there's the clearance.
It's a pretty loose pass. Good run down the right. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. And the first 45 minutes are up. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides, but at half-time, it is 1-0.
Not the most convincing of displays. They can certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Uzbekistan need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Delivery, but no joy.
Well, if you give him something to attack in the air, he's most likely to get there. It's what he does best.
Calmly anticipates. Chance to finish.
No, he's missed it.
Look, they seem set on a tactic that's not really yielding any results. You'd imagine they're targeting a weakness, but they look a weakness themselves. Oh, once he made the save, it didn't take the keeper long to start barking at his defence.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Played out towards the right wing. It's a good-looking cross. Massive leap! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Delicately tries to get it clear. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Well, there was an element of promise insofar as they kept the ball well, but they did very little with it. That's good play. Look at the shapes to shoot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Played out to the left flank. And that's been levered clear. And that is out of play. He's got away. Oh, it's played into the area. Tries to get it clear. The muscular approach does pay off here.
Shomurodov.
And he's there to get it away. Gets it back. Gone for a throw-in. pinches it off him. Moved on forwards. Now that's been intercepted. Move forward and quickly so. Spread out to the left.
Tries a shot!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there? He'll try to keep this alive.
A little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Still chasing the game, trailing by one. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Right on the edge of the penalty area, what's he giving here? The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Shomurodov! Just off target. Turns back here, probably the best option. And it's played forward. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Forwards and with intent. Move forward and quickly so. Good spot, he's seen the towering header! Oh, that was no routine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Sends it forward. And that's too far for anyone. Is coming off in quick succession here, and that's put paid to a promising move. Shifted upfield. Ooh, can he get onto this? And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone. Shomurodov.
There's the shot!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
So we've reached the hour mark.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, they may be one down, but they're not shying away. Time is on their side, and they're set on using it.
And he's forced to go back. Can he get onto this? There's the shot! It's there! They have pulled themselves right back into it!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Out to the left it goes. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. They've played it short. And it's hoisted clear. Smoothly does it. And here's a chance. Well, that's well spotted. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Gently done. Threads one in. Chance! Oh, can he get onto this? That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Driving forward. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Over to the left. That's tidy. Now then, the ball's come loose. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Proves too strong. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Nice touch. Oh, that was vital.
He's got to be in here.
Referee's had a good look and given a corner.
And he just whacks it away.
That's very neat. Hit into the middle.
And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner.
And it's been taken short.
Oh, sweet feet.
It's a decent looking cross.
Not going to get any further than that.
He's found a way through.
Opts for safety.
Oh, that's well done, really robust.
Oh, easy pickings there.
Moved on forwards. That's a good run down the left. Cross into the box.
That has been cut short.
Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising,
but it turned out that that was not the case.
Played out to the left flank. Lovely bit of skill. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Spread out to the left.
Well, from experience, I can tell you he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
He
acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And it's played forward. That'll be a corner. They've played it short. Played into the middle. And the shot! They've done it! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! That's wonderfully done. Crisp pitch, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Carries far too far and out of play. Turns back here, probably the best option. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Looking for options for movement. Oh, nicely intercepted. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Yeah, just noticing now about that defensive line and how much it's dropping. It's too deep for me.
And why do you think that would be?
Well, it's an obvious move to prevent the opposition from exploiting the space that was usable.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Oh, it's a promising build-out this, plenty of really nice passing. Oh, that's neat. Over to the left. Oh, such a clever touch. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Now, this is a potential flashpoint, and the referee has his hands full.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He's gone direct. Now, who's going to be first to this? He's shifting through the gears here.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Shomurodov. And it's been taken straight back.
Uzbekistan surely have to be commended for their drive and desire. Most teams would be taking the easier defensive route by now.
But he's forced to go back. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's there to clear it. Out to the left it goes.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Hops for safety. Nice control. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. And it's been taken short. And now they can spring out of defence. Is coming off in quick succession here. Oh, that is a good ball to find him. He is just caressing the ball.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
And that's a throw. Oh, lovely feed, he is such a good mover. And he shoots. It's loose and there's a race for the ball.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
ball is over the line. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Now here's the delivery. Defending of the desperate variety.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
The final 5 minutes.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Uzbekistan certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back. It's looking good from here. It simply has to remain error-free now.
Shomurodov.
Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
Uzbekistan probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Over to the left. Drilled it, hits one! And that has been cleared.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish, and no half measures from here.
Forwards and with intent. Now is this the final assault?
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Just beyond his reach. There won't be another chance after this one. Gets into some space, and that's aimed into the middle. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Nice physical challenge. Added time going up here, it's 3 minutes. That has been cut short. Gently done. It's a throw in. Stood up well to him there. Inviting looking ball, that pass just lacking in accuracy. Shifted upfield. back to the keeper they go.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.